The church presently is to reflect what it is destined to be. An eschatological community is a community that is destined in the future to something, and in this case, it's destined to glory. So the church is presently to reflect what it is destined to be in the future, the sanctified, beautified, glorified people of God.